The average June temperature in parts of Siberia, where the worst of the wildfires are raging, was almost 10 degrees Celsius higher in June than the 1981 to 2000 long-term average. They release harmful pollutants, including particulate matter, toxic gases such as carbon monoxide. They can be carried long distances. It's the amplification effect on climate change.